Coffee, KOFY, Stereo TV 20, San Francisco.
Hey, baby, won't you take a chance? Say that you'll let me have this dance, a last dance, a last dance. Oh, do the twist, the stomp, the mashed potato too. Any old dance that you wanna do, a last dance, a last dance. Hey, baby, yeah, you throw me slow. Hold me tight, don't you let me go.
And now, here's the star of our show, James Gabbert.
Thank you, Red Baron, and welcome to another 50s dance party. We have a great show in store for you, and we have the Hillsdale High School song leaders, the cheerleaders from San Mateo. You guys over there, come on up on stage and let's do a little dance here. Back in the 50s, there was a great big, huge, are you ready? Okay. Chuck Berry is the song I think we have coming up right now, because that is the song that is going to be leading to, there was a revolution that occurred in 1957, see? Mom and Dad had their kind of music, and the kids had to live with Mom and Dad's music, and in 57, along came Elvis, along came Chuck Berry, and they, all of a sudden, it was a major revolution. It was called rock and roll music. Let's dance.
Just let me hear some of that rock and roll. No kick against modern jazz, unless they try to play it too darn fast and change the beauty of the melody until it sounds just like a symphony. That's why I go for that rock and roll music. Any old way you choose it, it's got a backbeat, you can't lose it. Any old time you use it, it's gotta be rock and roll music if you wanna dance. If you wanna dance with me, I took my loved one over across the tracks so she could hear my man a wailing sax. I must admit they have a rocking band. Man, they were blowing like a hurricane. That's why I go for that rock and roll music. Any old way you choose it, it's got a backbeat, you can't lose it. Any old time you use it, it's gotta be rock and roll music. If you wanna dance with me, if you wanna dance with me. Way down south they gave a jubilee. In Georgia folks they had a jamboree. They're drinking home from a wooden cup. The folks dancing got all shook up and started playing that rock and roll music. Any old way you choose it, it's got a backbeat, you can't lose it. Any old time you use it,
care to hear them play a tango. I'm in the mood to dig a mambo. It's way too early for the congo. So keep a rocking that piano so I can hear some of that rock and roll music. Any old way you choose it. Got a backbeat, you can't lose it. Any old time you use it. It's gotta be rock and roll music. If you wanna dance with me. If you wanna dance with me.
Rock and roll music. Whoa, hold on here. Hey, just a second. Wow. Dan, we'd like to welcome you to our 50s dance party. We're here, we're going to rock along for quite a while, and we're going to have a real good time, right?
Right!
Hey, you're in high school, right?
Right.
Do you like this 50s stuff? I mean, does it sound real good?
Yeah!
Okay, well, there was a group that in about, I can't remember the year, but 56 or 57 called the Coasters, and they did some really fun music. Want to stay up on stage and still do your little things with your pom-poms on this one? Okay, here's Searching as we continue on our 50s dance party.
Gonna find her.
Our 50s dance party. Excuse me just a minute. I want to get in. I just noticed a very interesting thing here. Turn around. Look at this. 50s James Gabbert. Well, obviously, I'm James Gabbert. You're not, so tell me about the shirt.
I'm Angelina.
Angelina, where are you from?
San Jose.
San Jose. I figured that out. Okay. I love that shirt. I mean, I'm flattered by it. Do I get it afterwards?
Does it fit you?
I don't know. I could make it fit. I mean, it'll be a little different in some places.
Sure.
And who are you dancing with? Who are your?
I think it's James Marcus.
You know, he's lied. It says Christopher right here on the shirt. I mean, come on now.
My cousin's shirt.
Your cousin's shirt. Okay, first time on dance party?
My second time.
Your second. Your first?
Yeah.
How's it feel?
Feels funny.
Exciting? Okay, I'm going to embarrass you now. I'm going to move you up on stage here, and you're going to dance to the next song. Okay, we're going to have the cheerleader step down. You go. Just work your way on up the stage, and we're going to continue right now on a... Go on. Hey, you're going to show yourself off on a 50s dance party. We have the four tops. They sit around and they look at the 50s dance party and they say, I just can't help myself.
Ooh, sugar pie, honey bun. You know that I love you.
Welcome back to our 50s dance party. We're here to dance. We're here to have a lot of fun. Okay, all right, already. We know it's great. We're here to dance, and this is a real good one by Thurston Harris, and it's a lot of fun. It's called Little Bitty Pretty One on the 50s Dance Party. Getting away. Hang on just a second. On our 50s dance party, that was Little Bitty Pretty One. And we'd also like to, again, thank the Hillsdale High School song leaders for being here from San Mateo. I'm going to talk to all of you in a little bit. I'm going to find out all about you and what you do in school and what you do, all about your dates and everything else. Is that okay? I'm not sure they like that or not. You are?
Lori Lewis.
Lori, is this your first time on dance party?
Second
time. And you are?
Brian Kaplan.
And Brian, your first time?
Second
time, okay. I noticed they just kind of worked their way up on stage here, and now that as shy as both of you are dancing and everything, I love that outfit. That's so 50s and all. You're going to be dancing to the next song. It's Lonnie Mack, and it's Memphis. Let's see if you can do it. Okay, want to thank you very much, and we're going to continue right on here on our 50s dance party. Wait a second, don't forget your coat. We can't leave that around here. Someone will make off with that one real fast. There's another couple here. Ken, I'd like to speak to both of you. Yes, very interesting. Your name is?
Tom Jones.
And you are?
Mary Vargas.
You're not the famous Tom Jones singer, are you?
No.
A little young for that. Tell me something. How'd you get into what?
With my son.
It's your son. Oh, okay. She's teaching you all this?
Yes. We've only practiced a couple of times. We're pretty good.
Well, you're not doing too bad. I notice that you're, most of the time you're doing okay. Once in a while, you'll stump on a foot or something like that. But you're not doing bad. Do you like the 50 stuff?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah? Okay, you guys are going to be real embarrassed right now because you're up on stage and everybody's going to watch you dance. Well, this is kind of like late 60s or so. This was not the early 50s. So you ought to do okay with that because this is straddling the 50s songs and kind of the 60s and 70s. The Spiral Staircase, More Today Than Yesterday.
Welcome back, everybody, here to the 50s dance party. Hey, Jim, what are we going to do down there?
We're going to do something on our 50s dance party that they used to do way back in the days of the American Bandstand in the 50s. That was a shoe dance. I want every one of the gals here to throw a shoe at me right here in the middle. Get the shoes out. And the guys, you guys grab a shoe the minute the record starts, and whoever that shoe belongs to, you start dancing with. Are you ready? And Heresy, I'm playing a song from the 1980s, but it's a great one. Fits right in with the 50s sound. John Cougar Mellencamp and our shoe dance. Are you ready for Rockin' the USA? Let's go. I'm getting out of here. Quick.
Up cars with guitars.
with the pop dreams in her head and very little money in her hands. Some are black and some are white, and they ain't too proud to sleep on the floor tonight. Blind faith in Jesus, you know that they just might. Rockin' in the USA.
Wait a minute. Take it easy. I promised you I was going to do this. You are...
Miriam. Shannon.
Stacy.
Andrea.
Olivia.
Jennifer.
What grade?
Senior.
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 Well, that's at least you're all seniors. Next question, real fast. What are you going to do when you get out?
Go to college.
What are you going to study?
Medicine.
Business. I'm going to go to college. Go to Howard in Washington, major undecided.
Moving to Hawaii with Jennifer.
Wow.
I'm going to go to college, study medicine.
Go to college and undecided. And,
okay, we have two undecideds. You guys are great, by the way. And if you wonder where they're from, they're the Hillsdale High School of San Mateo. Hey, do you guys know how to do the hand jive?
Yeah.
No, do you? Okay, you're going to have to drop your pom-poms, I guess, to do it right. We have it. Anybody else here is an expert at hand jiving? No? Kind of okay, medium. Let's set up a whole group out here and let's do a little hand jive right now as we have Johnny Otis on our 50s dance party, Willie and the hand jive.
On TV.
know, you're really good at it. By the way, you ought to try Coffee 1050 AM sometimes, because that's, you know, all it does, a lot of 50s music and everything. It's a lot of fun. You ought to try it, really, sometime and practice at it. They're really good. Let's hear it for them. The high school song leaders from Hillsdale High in San Mateo. I would like the couple in purple, I call them the purple couple. And here's what I would like to do. Both of you come up. What I would like to do is give them about 30 seconds by themselves and everybody else join in. Can you do that? Let's get sitting around and face the camera here. You are?
Sherry Cullen.
You've been here many times on Dance Party, right?
Twice.
Twice, really? And you are?
Ed Cullen.
Ed, look at that. Look at they match. I get, and look at the poodle here. I mean, very customized, right?
Right.
They worked very hard at it. Now I'm going to sit here and make you just let it really go on a dance. I am very mean. The song I picked, it's not a ballad. It's not a waltz. It's not a polka. You're going to have to dance and dance real hard. So what I would like is all of us to watch them for about 30 seconds and you all join in. Little Richard. Yeah, I really pricked a good one. Lucille. Lucille, done for us by Little Richard on the 50s Dance Party. We have the Bristol stop and a lot of other things coming up, so don't you go away. We'll be right back after these messages. We're back on our 50s Dance Party on the home stretch. We have the Bristol stop by the DeVells coming up. Before we do that, I think you'd like to meet some of the dancers on the 50s Dance Party, and we have...
Hi, I'm Kieran from Montgomery High Santa Rosa, class of 62.
Jim Cubberly, 77.
I'm Dee, I graduated in 78 in Ireland.
George, I graduated from Baylor High School in 74.
Joan Adams, Berkeley High School, class of 64.
Joe Adams, Berkeley High School, class of 63.
Grace Gonzalez, Woodrow Wilson, 1973.
Marcus Gonzalez, Westmore High, 72.
Rita Hammerstad, Cathedral High, the 50s.
Bill Hammerstad, 1952, Lowell High School.
Regina Lovett, Cappuccino High School, class of 88.
Leonard Jones, Reardon High School, 82.
The kids in Bristol are sharp and physical when they do the Bristol stop. Really something when the joint is jumping when they do the Bristol stop.
Friday night, they dance the greatest and they do cry.
The Dovells and the Bristol Stomp on our 50s dance party. You guys are still at it again, aren't you? Okay, is there a group called DC5?
Yeah. Probably.
Yeah, you're not so sure about that. Can't you see she's mine? This is our next song in our 50s dance party. Let's keep on dancing.
Whoa, can't you see?
Excuse me, let me get out here. Whoa. Oh, I just stepped on your foot. I'm sorry. Okay, when I said DC5, I was playing with you because it was really the Dave Clark 5, okay? I'm sure you've heard of them. No?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. We have Elvis Presley coming up. You know, Elvis is all right?
Yeah.
By the way, I'm just curious. What do you think of Elvis Presley?
What I think of him? He's great.
Okay. Now, when we talk about 50s and the 50s music and everything, here you are, seniors in high school. What, if I just said 50s, what comes to your mind?
Sometime around when my grandparents or my parents were kids.
Okay. And what were they doing?
What?
What were they doing? What do you think of?
Partying.
Partying, okay. And what about pink Cadillacs and big fins?
I like those.
You like those? Okay. What do you think of?
Same thing she did.
Oh, well, you're going to watch your grandmother and grandfather dance out here. love just a second here. I noticed you didn't like that comment.
How dare you?
Okay, what is your name, sir?
I'm Lou.
Lou, and you are? This is
Rowena.
Rowena. First time on dance party? You've been here before?
Yes. No, it's my first time.
It's your first time. Fun?
And I went to Poly.
You went to Poly. What year? I won't ask.
No, don't ask.
Okay, what did your yearbook say?
I don't remember. To tell the truth.
Well, because, you know, a lot of times they'd say the most likely to succeed and so forth. And usually it's amazing how either people lie on the show or the predictions came out right.
Well, quite frankly, I don't remember. I remember my grammar school yearbook, but not my high school
yearbook. What the grammar years, what did it say?
It said that I would grow up to be a great man.
And?
Here I am.
We're going to have you featured out here for just a little bit. You're great. He's great dancing. How long have you two been dancing?
A year.
Years? Okay, come on. A year. Okay, come on out here right now because I want to see if you really do know how to dance. Gosh, if you can't dance a teddy bear and Elvis Presley, you're in trouble. Let's watch it.
Baby, baby, let me be your loving teddy bear. Put a chain around my neck and lead me anywhere. Let me be your teddy bear.
I don't wanna be a tiger, 'cause tigers play too rough. I don't wanna be a lion, 'cause lions ain't the kind you love enough. But as a woman of me, you'll tell me back. Put a chain around my neck and leave me anywhere. Oh, let me be.
Oh, let him be.
Baby, baby, let me be around you every night. Run your fingers through my hair and cuddle me real tight. Oh, let me be.
Oh, let him be.
Your teddy bear. I don't wanna be a tiger, 'cause tigers play too rough. I don't wanna be a lion, 'cause lions ain't the kind you love enough. 'Cause I wanna be your teddy bear. Put a chain around my neck and leave me anywhere. Oh, let me be.
Oh, let it be.
Oh, teddy bear. Oh, let me be.
Oh, let it be your teddy bear.
I just wanna be your teddy bear.
That was great. Here on our 50s dance party, all good things must come to an end. I've had the time of my life, and I know a lot of you have. By the way, do you? I know that, like in Boy Scouts and Cub Scouts and everything, they have a den mother. Do you have a cheer mother?
Yeah.
Where's cheer mother?
She's here right now.
Where's cheer mother? Come here, cheer mother. Hi there. You are?
Sonia Ibarra.
Okay. Are you the what? They're
I'm the cheerleading advisor for Hillsdale High School.
Oh, how'd you get into that?
I'm one of the teachers, and I do this also as an additional activity.
What do you teach?
I teach advanced Spanish.
Ay, ay, ay. Really?
Yes, I do.
Okay, now, we just want to thank you because this has just been great. And I hope, of course, you know, this being 50s and all, I hope that they really enjoyed it. And you watched your grandmother and grandfather. You're not going to listen.
I know the girls have really enjoyed coming here, too.
It's been a lot of fun. And, of course, let's hear it right now for the Hillsdale High, their school songwriters. Goodbye to everybody. You guys form around them. We're going to let them dance up here on stage and look. Oh, dear. Embarrassments. Ay, ay, ay. Okay, we want to thank all of you. Don't forget, we're here dancing on the 50s Dance Party every week on Coffee Stereo TV 20. And if you like this kind of music, it's on Coffee, 1050 AM, now 50,000 watts in the daytime, and AM stereo. As a matter of fact, it's AM super stereo, which is ASS. I had the time of my life with Jennifer Warren and Phil Medley. Bye-bye.
Time of my life. No, I never felt like this before. Yes, I swear it's a truth, and I owe it all to you.